Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing some type of look. I ain't know what I'm gonna be doing, so it's getting dark. I'm trying to use natural light, but it's getting real dark, so let's get into it. I did not set my face. I used my foundation, Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the color 368, which is deep golden. Did my eyebrows with my eyebrow gel in the color Espresso Brown. So on, I use my concealer in the color, I use my Pro Conceal concealer in the color Beautiful Bronze. So let's get into it. I can't find it. Oh, good. Let's get into this look. So first I'm going to put in my crease, this color. I have to bring it up closer because I realize when the night gets dark, it gets antsy on the screen. So unfortunately, I don't have a light. So let's put this in the crease. I set my lids today with my foundation and my setting powder. So that's that. I'm trying to beat the lights outside. I mean, I have on a light, but it's not doing much for me. I hope this looks alright. If it doesn't look good, I'm just not going to post it. Cause recording it does look one way, but when you look back at it, because I did a makeup tutorial. Let me do this and talk. I did a makeup tutorial with gray on my eyelids, and while I was watching myself recording it, it wasn't picking up the colors that well. But when I watched back the footage, it wasn't looking that bad. So I was like, deceiving much? So this might do the same for eye, I'm hoping. And now I'm gonna take this color, this is like a plumish color.
This is my number by age, definitely. 3101.
So we're gonna take that plumish color and go in the crease. And then we're gonna deepen the crease with this color, this purplish shade. something like that. See, I've never really seen it when I'm watching myself, but I hope that it shows up when I'm watching the footage. This is how I want to give it. It's a, like a natural kind of look, because as you see my hair. Okay, then we see my hair. Okay, so it's gonna trying to oh my shot. I'm trying to beat this light, girl. You see these eyebrows? Right. We're gonna take that purple and just deepen up that crease. Deepen that crease up. Did I do it? Like, I'm all in real life, can't even see. And I'm looking into a mirror. It's like the face is pitch. Not pitch black, but like it started. So now I'm gonna take a flat brush and I'm gonna take some. Do I wanna do that? Okay, yes. And I'm gonna take some yes, I picked the right one. Concealer in the color Warm Honey. And I'm gonna try to cut this crease. Shit. Okay, yes, I should. I'm gonna do the other one. Now I wanna keep the deepness of the crease on the outer part of the eye. I wanna keep that. So what I'm gonna do is put a pink. A pink in the crease. Oh, I don't want to go so high. Yeah. I'm trying to make the two eyes, you know, symmetric, but I'll fix it. Right. And now I'm gonna take that pink, which is this color right here. I'm gonna put that on the lid. Oh, I hope it works. Let's use the blending brush. Oh, and it's such a pretty color. Okay, let's dig up some of the brush handle. Yes, boo-boo. hoping it comes out. It's not doing what I wanted to do. It's a pretty color. It's just not setting on the eyes. And in real life, it's like a light pink. Yeah, I see it. Now getting it on is the hardest part. The first layer is the hardest part because you don't want to stick on the concealer. It's definitely a powdery pink. This one was kind of easy. I have to go through much static. Much static as the first one. So, right. Now. Clean this up. To clean this up, we're gonna go back in that purple and just deepen up the crease. Like so. And then, we're gonna take this light shade on Honey's brush. Is that brush full of pink? We're gonna take this light shade. Where is that small brush? And put it in the inner corner. Just like this. And then with this, you could put on your lashes and whatever. I don't have lashes at the moment, so that is that. Then we're gonna do under the eye. I'm going to line it with the Kohl eyeliner pencil in the color Rich Black. Oh my, foot is cramp. Now we're gonna set the face with my setting powder in the color Tobago Tan. So, we're gonna, we're gonna spray our face with the Maybelline Fix Master Fix setting spray. Then I'm going to take mascara and just add it on my top lashes. And we're going to do a nude lip with this. My go-to nude lip. You can line your lips if you want. I don't really like to line my lips. And that is it for this look.
Take it in.
Lashes were coming so handy with this. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram at Whitney Ronaldine. And make sure and subscribe to this channel. I am sorry for the quality because the sun is gone. It is. It is. Ooh, girl. Ship out. It is 6:34. It's 6:34. So I'm just trying to work with. I have a light here, but it's in it. It's not giving me anything. But I hope you enjoyed this video and make sure to like and subscribe. And tell me what else you want to see. Tell me if you like this look. It's kind of. And tell me if you like the hair. I'll see you in my next one. Bye, everyone.